want you to focus on slowing down your breathing.
Every day he's still here, it's a danger to all of us.
This is a very grounded science fiction film.
It's unbelievable that they built this whole thing here. It feels so authentic.
Welcome to the spaceship. In the design, we've used mainly references of real mechanical working space stations, certainly heightened in certain ways to make it visually more interesting.
This happens to be my favorite spot on the ship.
They've done the most incredible job with the spaceship.
One of the main story and design decisions was that it's a spaceship that works with gravity.
The higher you go, the less you'll feel.
Roger. In the script, the physics are correct, so it's wild to me that all of this artificial gravity stuff is as accurate as it is.
The idea of the spaceship is that it works with a system of a tethered gravity, which is creating a big spin.
There are times where we needed to show the expanse of these solar arrays, these tethers that run for 450 meters. We got the tallest soundstage in the world.
It's really important we have a high area for these tethers so that the ground floor and ceiling is farthest away so the reflections in the suits are the lowest.
You got this all.
We have a small portion of close-up shots on the astronauts where we're actually filming them in front of a video wall to display the spinning stars. So that is like in-camera effects where we don't need to do any visual effects.
Roger.
But as soon as the camera goes wider, we will rotoscope them on this set piece.
Starting to get easier.
Speak for yourself.
Cue the crane. Every image that I see of the International Space Station is cramped, it's tight, it's like a flying closet. And that's what we wanted to build.
Welcome to M.T.S. 42.
Cheers.
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 The complete interior of the spaceship, we're building as a continuous set. We can actually go from one module to the next.
You really feel that you're in this world, and it gives us a place to explore.
There's nothing that's wasted in terms of space.
Every square inch on the ship's used for technical measurements.
We're good to go.
You can see the gear coming out of every corner.
In all of the stuff inside of the spaceship, I was adamant about please close all the doors that are visible at all times so that it feels like you cannot leave. It's the closest thing that I have to be able to understand what this ship would be like.
I will never get used to how little material is between us and space.
It's been a collective effort for our entire crew.
The chemistry is profound.
It'll look so cool.
For their sanity, they need to try this.
Abort, EV-1, abort!
Help us.
I'm not giving up on you.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Netflix Film Club channel to get our latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.